one's sick. I don't know. Go, go.
That at school.
Shut your bitch ass up, Adrian!
What?
Shut your bitch ass up, baby.
Hey, knucklehead, bro, this Battlefield 2042 kind of goes hard 2 years after they actually finish it.
Broski has people busting into his basement.
Oh!
Not the only thing they're busting
into. They're gonna kill me! Go get my card, Brian! Shot.
Oh my gosh.
Brian needs to run up them brownies right now.
I'm gonna go get some banana bread.
Alright, you wanna show off the Black Knight?
That's not the only thing I have that's black.
I'm back.
Yeah, finally.
We're on a team.
All four of us?
No.
Where you going? Red?
You got blue. This? You ready, Colorado?
I got a heavy shotgun. Adrian, the magic. Oh, come on.
Shield. So you're good. Bruh.
Why'd you die?
Oh crap. Why was I stuck in the building? Why?
What do you got, Brayden?
I got some root beer.
Of course.
Bruh runs off his soda.
Yeah, subscribe, like.
If Goku's a superhero, Optimus Prime's a superhero.
I mean, technically Optimus Prime is. Oh.
No, he's not.
Yes, he is.
He's an alien.
Okay. Still a superhero.
No, he's not. Earth. He saved Earth because he came to Earth and caused what happened.
Superhero.
No. He caused the problem. He solved the problem. That's not a superhero. I'm getting a third party here.
Let me bring my boo-boo building skills and...
He's trying to hide behind a tree. Why? Why is he running? Is he that low?
He's low.
Kali's going through it.
I'm here for you. So, if you ever need to talk to someone about your rainbow-colored feelings...
Okay, you...
I got you.
Shut up, I'm an idiot.
I wonder which Spider-Man I am.
Spider-Man.
Bum, 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 bum.
No one touched the rainbow. Spider-Man don't wear a cape.
That's why I put it on. Was exactly because of that. I love that scene.
Take that off. It's disrespectful. Spider-Man doesn't wear a cape.
Shut up.
Hold on. Let me customize his whip.
Just somebody needs also.
Call, you're a troll.
Hit me.
I have two. Hey, him in the back. You should.
We're gonna make it. Hey, yo. What's going on this? Llama! No!
Hey, why is the car floating, bro?
Hey, look!
No! We're dead!
Knock one. Hey, you don't break the chest, you open it like
found
this.
One.
I've got to get shot.
I got you. I'm down here. You're
I don't
good.
Even know where. Oh, there he is.
Can I keep him, Brayden?
Oh, Mark.
No, you can't keep him.
Right,
why
there's
not?
One more. I see him. He's Iron Man.
Because he's black.
It's Ahsoka. I want Ahsoka.
Bro, tell Iron Man to stop being a little wimp.
Golly! That's
what the... Yeah.
That was my freaking kill.
You got it, Brian. I didn't take it.
Yeah, Brian.
Never mind, I got sniped. I don't know where.
He's right there. Don't take my dang kill. Don't you dare.
Me?
I've never taken your kills, bro. You're
yeah,
actually
you
delusional.
Rewind the footage. Oh, you got no big, no money, no skins,
no money. Do you need a?
What do I get?
Hey, that was Brayden's.
Oh.
Yeah. Adrian.
We're on good terms now. Thank you.
Oh god.
And your opinion?
Bro, shut up.
Hop in, bro.
Ah, I just got shot.
I like that.
As he dies.
Okay, go.
Did you at least get him?
Yep, I got him.
Alright. There, I marked it for you.
Yep, I got it.
Oh, never mind. There's one in retail.
Oh, damn. He fighting his own battles. He battling demons. Colorado, he's in the zone, so it's all up to you to survive. There's a jetpack to your left, down that hallway.
I choked. Yo, Brayden.
Huh?
Have you ever thought about throwing itching powder at a homeless dude with no arm?
I'm not gonna make it on that. I'm sorry, too.
Yeah.
I'm gonna make it.
I'm making it.
Don't worry. I'm flying.
Why'd you take my weapon?
I didn't, bro.
Oh god, I can't hit him with.
This is a family friendly YouTube.
This is friendly.
AFK man. AFK man.
Where?
Family.
He's my kill.
Friendly content.
Oh god.
FBI, open up.
Sniper. Knock. What, ma?
Somebody's healing. Oh, it's you too.
Yeah, me.
Hey, above, above.
Oh, oh. Oh, down here. Oh god, they're shooting nades.
Sniper.
Hey, I'm on a group.
Never mind. Just shoot on me right now. At least do your.
Oh, shoot. Build. Where you go? Yeah.
Editing my butt off. That's why. There's no need to build me out. There's still someone over here. Oh, he's low. He has nothing. I don't even know why he's still fighting. Oh, teammate.
Hit him for 38 twice.
Oh, he's coming around. He's coming around. Back way. Oh, I wouldn't mind if I did. Why did he have 8 snipers? Did you see that, Colorado? You go drink that.
Oh, help me. Brayden, where are you at?
I'm over here. Why?
Have you guys seen a sniper?
Color?
Purple.
It's a heavy.
Yeah. I had one here a minute ago. I dropped it somewhere. Hey, a llama. Are you trying to take my stuff, bro?
Brayden,
you told me to
bomb.
Come over to me. I told you I'm a pro.
Mine's 448.
I just
got 25. Do you feel your Japanese blood?
Hey.
Found him.
With a sniper.
Nana is not. Alright, there's another guy shooting over here.
Single damn kill.
I'm moving in.
Oh. Are they behind the hill?
Alright, there's 2 of them.
I got it.
Find yourself.
Good job, Brian.
Oh, I sniped him.
Subscribe to the Patreon and help the ginger get the polar pack.
Yes, do that, please. Yo, I definitely subscribe for those answers.
Sounds like a deal to me. I'll shift your shaft.
Knocked in.
No.
Oh, you guys teammate? Oh, you'll lose.
Give me your loot. Yo, that was mine. Good fight. Hey, medic. Or why did I say medic? What is wrong with me? They're not taking my kill. Oh my god.
I did not kill him.
Or this. Catch. Bro.
Oh.
Catch the football.
You overthrew.
Sorry.
You overthrew it.
Underthrow. Oh, here. Go catch it.
Dang
it.
Oh, I almost caught that.
Ready? Oh, I caught
Yo!
It.
Yo! Oh my god. Oh wait, heals. Nah. Oh, did you find him?
Wait, here.
Just like throw one of those junk fences down and then run. Junk rifts.
Hit it. What?
On the ground. Put him on the ground. While waiting in the queue lobby and all throughout the event, it dawned on me. In the poignant conclusion of our collective tale, Fortnite emerged as the unforeseen force that wove our friend group together. Through the vicissitude of this virtual realm, we etched memories that transcended the pixels on screen. Late nights stayed up playing, moments steeped in laughter, victory celebrated as one, and shared vulnerabilities that bound us tighter than any digital alliance. As the final keystrokes echo and the digital sunset approaches, a tender truth unfurls. The luminosity of these memories may fade, but the warmth they imparted will forever linger. In the gentle glow of our shared experience, we discovered the true essence of friendship. A tapestry woven not just in the fleeting weeks of our Fortnite saga, but in the eternal threads of time. Standing on the threshold of what lies beyond the screen, it's worth cherishing the significance of these shared moments. In the grand tapestry of existence, our memories, however transient, are the delicate threads that weave our story in a collective narrative. Each shared victory, each bout of laughter, and every vulnerability laid bare contribute to the delicate beauty of our connection. So let's carry these memories, not as burdens, but as precious tokens of a shared journey through the virtual landscapes of Fortnite. Even as the pixels fade, and the digital sunset casts its final glow, the echoes of our time within it persist. In the tapestry of life, our story may be fleeting, but the threads of our friendship tightly woven in the fabric of time. Endure beyond the screen, a testament to the enduring power of our shared memories.